Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us!
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help!
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Jesus, is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is Moira? She's dead.
What?
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that? Moira. No. I don't believe it. There's no way she's... So, did Moira drive you crazy?
No. Moira was nice.
She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little of Polly in you. That's her sister. Where'd you get that bracelet?
I don't know. A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman? The Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment.
Harry, look!
Edward Thompson. He was with TerraSave. Damn it. This is why I told her not to get involved.
There's some over there.
Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
over there.
Damn it. I need a key.
This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
Thank you.
get us through. Need your help. Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower.
What?
There's something
Where?
Over there. There's something ahead. Be careful. Barry? There's
right
something
there.
Over there.
Did you see it?
Thank you.
vision's getting kinda...
Barry, there's something right there.
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it.
It's getting closer!
Invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Somebody really trashed this place. What the hell happened?
I came this way once.
Moira might have been here too.
Here comes the rain. Are you going to be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died. In Terra Grigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So, where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions.
They're inside. Be careful.
Thank you.
I don't want to go by myself. This is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace. It's dead. I'll have to find another way.
Sorry. Perdóname. I'm sorry.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Thank you.
this should give us a whole lot more options. This guy's got the same exact bracelet as you.
Moira had one too. Like sisters.
What kind of messed up experiment was this?
Please be careful! Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Nice guy?
The one from Terra Safe who rescued me. I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
She made it. Come on, let's see what we can find.
This place has changed.
Yeah. Pretty creepy, huh?
Thank you.
Wesker.
She's so scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Two Weskers? You gotta be shitting me.
So you finally came. I knew you would.
Next time on Revelations 2.
Wait. This is Moira's.
No. No sign of her.
Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
No. It's got all our names on it.
I'll crush you.
Where did we go wrong?
Where's Moira?